What did COVID and concrete have in common? Not much. It was a crazy year, like a lot of people. Public Works got pushed around a lot of it, but we were able to make the best of it. And I'm excited to share a few highlights from 2020 with you and what the Public Works Department was able to do for Upper Dublin Township. If you don't know, I'm Chris Kunkel. I have the pleasure of serving as your Public Works Director. If I can answer any questions about this video or anything that the department does, I'm happy to respond to your email or take your phone call. Let me dive in here, and I'll show you exactly what Public Works did for 2020. We made some improvements and upgrades on Fort Washington Avenue and Summit Avenue, totaling four intersections that received new corner ramps and new flashing pedestrian crossing warning lights. This was an in-house project. Quality of our work on this project was absolutely second to none. The residents involved were very pleased. Small project. Relatively complicated, though, to be working around existing fiber optic phone lines, gas lines, storm sewer, tying all the grades together. But we were able to get that complete this year. We also worked on a project at Sparks Drive, the crossing at Susquehanna. We provided a new connecting sidewalk and crosswalk were installed to allow safe pedestrian crossing. Some of you might remember that there was a catastrophic incident that occurred at this location. So we're proud to be part of addressing the safety issue. This was a contract project. However, there was some work needed to restore private property that was disturbed during the project. And that restoration was done by our crews. We did our annual road maintenance this year, a little over 5 miles of micro-surfacing. That work is done by a contractor, but township crews work through in advance to ensure all the preparatory maintenance is complete, storm sewers, any road repairs. For paving for 2020, we didn't do any paving in 2020. No new road paving anyway. We delayed this project due to the construction shutdown associated with COVID back in March and April, as well as the impact that that would have on residents who have to make curb and sidewalk repairs for the road project. And so that created a bit of a gap for us, but we quickly adjusted our plan. Let me show you some highlights from that program. We installed a replacement storm pipe at Barton Drive. Township crews were able to save almost $100,000 on this project by providing the staff to complete the work. Very large pipe that required us to rent some equipment that we don't normally use. We also used a specialty contractor to pull new pipe through the old damaged pipe. That combination of in-house work and the change in specification resulted in a large savings. It also resulted in much less disruption to the property that it passes under, so the residents there were happy about that as well. And our biggest project for the year was work at 520 Virginia, the new library. And in this sense, the COVID delays to our paving program actually created a great opportunity for us to complete work on the new library, and that was a big part of our focus. We built the new front entry, sidewalk, parking, portico and ramp along the front entrance of the building. We rebuilt the road on the side of the building to create a new book drop. And we converted the old helipad into a new parking lot. And we also built a new walking trail to provide walking access from Highland Avenue. All total, our crews completed over $440,000 worth of work that after material costs saved the township over $330,000. It was a real pleasure for our department to contribute to this community project. And lastly, I'll mention storm response. Public Works plays an important role in our public safety program during storms, whether it be rainstorms, windstorms, snowstorms, or any other kind of public safety need. Our crews are often working at nights, weekends, holidays, whatever it takes to keep our residents safe and maintain access to services. In this photo, we responded to a trapped dog complaint. We respond to all of our residents, even the canines. Thanks for spending time with us today. I'm Chris Kunkel, your Public Works Director. If I can do anything for you, answer any questions about this video or anything that the department does, I'm happy to respond to your email or take your phone call. Make it a great day.